So I was perusing on the internet and I found this article about Matthew Lillard. You know, it was a hoax saying that he was dead, but these dates don't add up. I think it's very strange that it's April 7th and these dates are April 8th and August 4th. So something's funny going on, you know?